high to death to parch your tongue's conversation. You'll drink and eat dry sand till your slow starvation. Pass beyond the veils of death to borrow wings for your salvation. And gaze in awe on the slowly opening eye of creation. Gurgle the blood falling from your mouth and taste your damnation. You'll discover the blazing hells of devils and demonic orchestrations. Between hell and purgatory is your station, as you seed with anger and vexation. And the dead are pending for all eternity in isolation. And locusts shall blot out the moon and resting souls awaken. Between not earth and not sky, murmuring hearts scream of love and die. Between not earth and not sky, murmuring hearts scream of love and die. Between not earth and not sky, murmuring hearts scream of love and die. Between not earth and not sky, murmuring hearts scream. You'll walk for days looking for the house of revelations, and you'll pay a tide of bones for your tribulations. Grieving women shall lacerate the air and pour libations, muttering machine gun chant incantations. Then as the light wraps you in its mutilations, mortal flame, continuous death shall be your application, as you bear witness to the fall of multiple generations. Abandoned to darkness of your own making, crusted blood on your skin, price of indignation. The moon is arcing through the night, but no day is breaking. Between not earth and not sky, murmuring hearts scream of love and die. Between not earth and not sky, murmuring hearts scream of love and die. Between not earth and not sky, murmuring hearts scream of love and die. Between not earth and not sky, murmuring hearts scream of love. Locusts shall blot out the moon and resting souls awaken. A little light spills from the ground like sweat dissipating. You'll be seething with anger and vexation.